6:30. Good evening. I've never said that before, I feel like. It's always good morning. I love that everyone's so close. I really appreciate that. We'll have to keep the music a little low then. We don't want to blast your ears off. But I just want to thank everyone for coming. This is our first ever in the history of Hillside Church audience of one worship night. So thank you. Let's give God praise. He's worthy. That's why we're here. I just want to go over like what to expect from tonight. We're going to sing, and that's really what we're going to do. We're going to give him thanks. We're going to lift his name up because he's worthy. Whether there's however how many people are here now, or if more people are coming, an audience of one is really just we're singing to Jesus. We're here to seek him and him only. He is the one receiving all our praise. And it's not about us. It's not about the team. It's not about anyone in particular. It's about Jesus. It's about getting closer to him. And that's what this night is designed for, is we're going to dim the lights a little so you don't feel like people are watching you and you can't sing. So We want this experience to help you encounter God in a new way. I know some of you, but I don't know all of you. And whatever you're here with, whatever you're going through, God knows. He sees you. And I hope this time is just a reminder that no matter what is happening in your life, worship is our response to what God has done for us on the cross, right? So we give him thanks, and I did read something this week that I wanted to share. It says, consider it a gift when God is your only option. So whatever you're going through, when God is your only option, consider that a gift, that you have nothing, you're at the end of your rope, and God is your only option. Consider it a gift. I thought that was really, like, interesting. So I wanted to share that, and tonight I want you to find something to be thankful for. You know, worship helps us put life in perspective for us. When we submit our cares and cast our cares upon the Lord, he does care for us. And vocalize it tonight when we're singing. Tell him what you're thankful for. You know, the hymn that says, give thanks with a grateful heart. It says, and now let the weak say, I am strong. So let's say it to Jesus tonight. And I wanted to share one verse with you, well, one passage from Psalm 63, and then we're going to start. Actually, we're going to watch a video that says it, but I wanted to point out a couple things it says is that, oh God, you are my God, earnestly I seek you. My soul thirsts for you, my body longs for you in a dry and weary land where there is no water. I have seen you in the sanctuary and beheld your power and glory, because your love is better than life. My lips will glorify you. I will praise you as long as I live. In your name, I will lift up my hands. My soul will be satisfied as with the richest of foods. With singing lips, my mouth will praise you. On my bed, I remember you. I think of you through the watches of the night, because you are my help. I sing in the shadow of your wings. My soul clings to you. Your right hand upholds me. So that was a lot about singing there and how praise kind of releases the chains and the bondage from our lives, whether it's something spiritual, emotional, physical. Let's give him praise tonight. So we're going to show a video, and then I'll call the team up, and we're just going to start singing. Any questions? I feel like I wanted to ask if there's any questions, but let's just get started. Let's watch the video. stand and sing with us?
Yeah. on the God of Jacob, whose love endures through generations. I know that you will keep your covenant. I'm calling on the God of Moses, the one who opened up the ocean. Now to do the same thing for me.
Oh God.
Oh God, my God, I need you. Oh God, my God, I need you now. How I need you now. Oh rock, oh rock of ages, I'm standing. Right now, you are the same God.
addiction starts to break. Declare is hope and there is freedom. I speak Jesus. Your name is power. Your name is healing. Your name is life. Break every stronghold. Shine through.
Your name is healing. Your name is life.
Break every stronghold. Shine through the shadows.
was a moment when the lights went out, when death had claimed its victory. The King of Love had given up his life. The darkest day in history. They made for sinners. For every curse, his blood atoned. One final breath, and it was finished. But not the end we could have known. But the earth began to shake. Yeah.
need to sit down, you can feel free to do that. If you want to keep standing, we're going to keep going. We're going to just bring it down a little bit, quiet it down, and we're just going to keep praising God, keep worshiping Him, for He is worthy.
Because it's still
God, we confess that too often we let the things of this world turn our eyes from you. The worries and anxieties we have, God, they can consume our minds and take our focus when all our focus should truly be is the King of this world. Not the things of this world, but the King of this world. Because you have power. You have power over our anxieties, over our fears, over our illnesses. You're our provider, our protector, our healer, our friend, our savior. So much more, Lord, thank you. When we have nothing left, all we need to do is speak the name of Jesus. There is power in your name. We speak it over our families. We speak it over our own lives. Jesus.
Why should I gain from His reward? Goodness of God.
more song. And it's a benediction, it's a prayer over your life. Let's sing it together.
Children, and their children, may
sensitive to it's a Sunday night. It's been about an hour. So I want to thank you again. The whole team here wants to thank you for joining us to lift up his name. Church, it's more than just Sunday mornings. Let it be become part of us that we just live this way of worship 24/7. When we don't know what else to do, let us sing to you, God. Open up scripture, sing the Psalms, sing a new song. When we see each other, let's sing like the scripture says to each other with hymns and spiritual songs. Is blessed tonight. I guess we can keep going for another hour. But that's kind of what I meant, is when you go home, just keep worshiping God. When we leave this building, we are one people still. Church is not a building, it's you, it's the people. Let's be those people. Amen. So church, you are dismissed. If you want to hang and just meditate for a little, you're free to do that. I know we're gonna close things up by 8 o'clock, so you are dismissed, and thank you so much for coming.